Hey everyone, I'm Adrian, and this is Pop at 50, my personal exploration into all things popular music in the 2020s. I was missing from the pop scene for a very long time, but I decided I was going to jump right back in and see what's what. So, this is a viewer request from Ree. We're finally getting back to some Lady Gaga. This is Shallow. Before we jump in, make sure you like, subscribe, hit notifications, and share and comment. It all helps me out. It helps me bring you more stuff you want to see. Speaking of things you want to see, there might be something down in the description that you could enjoy and be entertained by in my other nerdery there. Lots of links, lots of weirdness. I create quite a few dumb things running around here. So have fun with those. And remember that if you comment with a song you want to see me react to, I get to all of them. I put them on a gigantic list and I do them one by one by one, and I do all of them. But if you want yours prioritized and you want to see yours earlier than anybody else is seeing theirs, make sure you join the Patreon at any level. There's three distinct tiers with very interesting rewards, the very least of which is you get to see all reactions earlier than anyone else. So just think about that. It's an idea. Why don't we jump right in and see what Shallow is all about? I haven't seen the movie, so I don't know anything about this song. I'm very glad to be going back to Gaga, though. All right, guitars are good. Country guitar, I can tell.
Tell me something, girl. Are you happy in this modern world? Or do you need more? Is there something else you're searching for?
Alright, the super basic storytelling in this song so far. Simplistic rhymes, but good picking. He's got a good voice. When does Gaga come into play?
I'm falling. In all the good times I find myself longing for change. And in the bad times, I fear myself.
What's going on here? What's going on here? The lyrics are clearly about her, but I don't know the rest of the story, so they're not really telling me anything. I have to not watch things and dig into things so that these reactions can be as authentic as possible.
Tell me something, boy.
Ooh.
Aren't you tired trying to fill that void? Or do you need more? Ain't it hard keeping it so hardcore?
Ain't it hard keeping it so hardcore? She's got a good point. Men frequently have a really difficult time not trying to be big, tough dummies.
I'm falling. In all the good times, I find myself longing for change. And in the bad times, I fear myself. I'm on the deep end.
She's gonna belt it. She's belting it. Far from the shallow now.
In the shallow. In the shallow.
Okay, that was an interesting choice. I like that there. We're far
from the shallow.
Oh, listen to that drum, man. That's insane. Okay, I am really digging this song. I would appreciate some subtitles or lyrics, but I'm catching the important stuff, I feel, so I'm rather enjoying it. That's such a great sentence, far from the shallow. Okay, that's still a weird choice. You know, technically a star is born from compressing hydrogen, helium, and nitrogen.
What if you could get rid of your kitchen garbage
what?
At the push of a button?
Was that it? Was that the whole thing? They didn't interrupt that, right? Oh my god. I'm all over the place. That caught me at such an abrupt ending. I was like, where am I going with this? Oh wow, that was a great song. I appreciated everything about it. I gave it 4 full Debbies. They really pulled it out. It's a great song. It's not quite perfect. I wasn't catching all the lyrics the way I thought I might, and some of them were a tad simplistic. But it made me very happy. It I love that turn of phrase. We're far from the shallow now. That reminds me of things. I'm never going to tell you that much about my personal life. Don't even bother asking. But I'm glad you were here, and I'm glad you brought me this song, and I'm going to listen to it again with the lyric sheet. And yeah, keep popping, babies.